to the story that goes with it. It was set in a big room with hundreds of extras, a cast of 100 or so people. And the only thing that delineated the people in the band from the rest of the cast was that the band were all instructed to wear red scarves, big long red scarves in this film clip. Except for some reason the director said, except for you, Chris, don't you wear the red scarf.
Lose the scarf.
Lose the scarf was the direction. And I thought, that's kind of odd, because how are they going to know that I'm in the band if I haven't got a red scarf on? Anyway, director's prerogative, I suppose. So that was my favourite film clip, because I was in it, but I wasn't.